They snap it at one. Now it's Jackson. Throwing is Jackson. Able to haul it in is Kittle. Through the middle of the field. Now Jackson. His first attempt of the night here, and it's a big one. It's for the win.
It's for his offensive line up front, so if they give him any space.
There he goes, left side. Down the left sideline. To throw, Young. Trying to get it to Robinson, and it's intercepted. Sauce Gardner picks it off. Down the left sideline.
I bet we can get this right now. And unfortunately, it didn't work out for them.
Down the sideline he goes. Looking to throw, Young. Trying for Brown, and it's intercepted. Picked off. There's Jackson on third and long. Working the sideline here. Did he get the feed in? Yes, they say that he did. Nice job tapping both of them down.
And that's well executed there on third down. And I love the confidence that they had to let their tight end try and find some space in the middle of the field, right in their quarterback's line of vision.
And he missed.
You ain't going nowhere.
He tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Jalen Ramsey.
Game. Here's another big chunk on play two. They need to settle down and figure out things quickly, or they'll be down 7-0 before they know it.
Down the right sideline. And they'll take it in. On third down, Jackson. He dumps it to Eckler underneath. He's going to have the first down and then so. Now inside the 25. Brown and Saquon Barkley. And some room to run now. Down the right sideline. Inside the 20. And he'll take it into the end zone. Brown tries to give it to Metcalf, but it's intercepted. And here's second and goal.
You ain't doing nothing today.
Quick throw complete in the flat. And now Jackson will look to throw it. On second down, Young again. All his early struggles continue. Here's another one intercepted. Picked off by the free safety, Eric Berry. That ain't
tough.
10.
Ready.
On first and 10, Young. He's going to let it fly. This is intercepted. Pick it. He's going to throw it again. Rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by the free safety, Eric Berry. Now pick it on fourth down.
You ain't going nowhere.
That'll be intercepted. That'll be caught by Hester. Now he's loose down the left sideline. He's on his way. Escaping the pressure right. That's going to be clear. And this is following the fumble recovery. Pickett. Pickett right back to the air again. Eluding the pressure right. And he wants Reynolds way downfield. My goodness, another. Jackson on first down. Flush to his right. He'll fire this one deep for Eckler. And this is caught. Taking it right down Broadway. Now he's free to midfield. How about this? He's to the 10. Young on third down. He's going to air one out. The slot man in motion right. Now Jackson on first down. Touchdown down looming. To throw, Young. And this is good. They just do get the playoff as he'll look to throw. Jackson on first down. Here's Jackson. He'll get this out wide to Eckler. He's in the space past the 25. And he'll bounce inside the ocean right. Third goal, Jackson. Now Jackson. And that's caught inside the 30. Now inside the 25. They just do get the playoff as he'll look to throw. And it's complete to Adams. Now he's loose at the 40. Inside the 20. Touchdown! Jackson on first down. They start on the ground with Nick Chubb. Down the right sideline. Inside the 20. That's complete. He's got Barkley out of the backfield. He's into space past the... And this is going to be... Adams the man in motion right.
Typically, when we see that type of indecision on an RPO,
poor decision. Rolling to his left. Stopper with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. On the move to his left. Jackson hit, and he lost the football. Dancing to it. Look at this. Middle of the field. A breakaway. Still going inside the 20. Touchdown.
For skill. Jumps up in your chest.
You ain't doing nothing today.
Whether you get it or your teammate gets it.
Touch the three. You ain't going nowhere. They just do get the playoff as he'll look to throw. They also obviously have this home crowd behind him in a big way.
That's intercepted.
Picked up by a great one, Darrell Revis. He may go. Now he's free at the... Off tackle run here for Nick Chubb. Here's Jackson to throw.
Move them so that you have clear vision of Lamar Jackson, and hopefully you can hem him in.
And Stroud now to throw. Escaping the pressure right. Fighting for the end zone. Going with Chubb. And he's hit. Now here's Young. There's his one, and that's going to be intercepted. Down the left sideline. And he takes them. Tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked on. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. And it looks like one of the DBs has it. Just a throw. And that's going to sabotage their comeback.